You're watching ES News. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting. Check out this video.
Boxing superstars Floyd Money Mayweather and Manny Pacquiao will meet in the ring in just a couple days on May 2nd. This is a fight the entire world has been waiting for many years, and finally it's here. So do we know everything about these fighters? I don't think so. I'm going to share with you guys 12 things about Floyd Mayweather that most people do not know about him. So first of all, Twizzlers are his favorite go-to snack. He loves Twizzlers. Ramen noodle soup is one of his favorite meals, and he doesn't like five-star restaurants. Mayweather averages over 1,000 sit-ups a day during training camp. I know people who do 20 sit-ups, or 40 sit-ups, or 12, 6 sit-ups, and they're hurting. Floyd Money Mayweather does over 1,000 sit-ups a day. When he eats hot dogs, check this out, he doesn't use mustard or ketchup. He uses barbecue sauce. Now, you know, Mayweather doesn't like ketchup or mustard. He likes barbecue sauce on his hot dog. His guilty pleasure is playing Mega Touch and holding the highest scores in every game on there. His favorite are spades, dominoes, and World Scrabble. Another thing, Mayweather's favorite movie is Troy with Brad Pitt. And it's a movie that he likes to watch over and over again. Also, talking about Floyd Mayweather's diet, every juice that he drinks during training camp is made from scratch. Very, very healthy. Also, here's something about Floyd Mayweather that I know because I've been in dinner with a lot of NBA stars, and NBA stars do the exact same thing. When Mayweather goes out to eat, he always orders a glass of hot water to let the silverware soak in the glass before he uses them. Also, in training camp, we've all seen the video of Floyd Mayweather chopping those tree trunks. So the tree trunks that he's been using to chop wood are brought in from Big Bear and weigh close to 700 pounds each. 700 pounds, all the way from Big Bear. Floyd Mayweather gets a manicure and a pedicure at his house at least once a week during training camp. He doesn't use a microwave. If you're wondering how Mayweather warms his food, he only eats food cooked and heated up in a stove or an oven, not a microwave. And the last thing, Mayweather's morning routine, brushing his teeth for 10 straight minutes. So there you have it, 12 things about Floyd Mayweather that most people do not know. Now you know. If you don't know, now you know. As Biggie Smalls would say, stay tuned. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback reporting, and make sure to tune in May 2nd, Floyd Mayweather, Manny Pacquiao, on pay-per-view.
There you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Seckback.